Bullying and injustices have become a common practice. This man came to this hospital to do a booking for his expectant wife. He claims that the previous day he had been there with his wife and they were not assisted. So he came back by himself, tried to do the booking. They kept asking him for different amounts of money, 30,000, then 50,000. And finally, they ended up forcefully escorting him out of the building, manhandling him. After this man makes a scene, attracting people, of course recording, an official walks out trying to de-escalate the situation and of course trying to assist this man. And instead of this official de-escalating the situation, he adds fuel to the fire by asking ridiculous questions. Clearly, this man has just about had enough. Instead of the official trying to figure out how this man is going to do bookings for his wife, he's busy asking about the whereabouts of the expectant mother. Clearly, this is wrong. It should not have happened. It should not continue to happen.